MEM started a safety grant program in 2016, and there were really two main reasons for the program being created. Our safety and risk consultants would go out in the field and meet with policyholders, and there might be an exposure there that needed to be addressed. And our consultants would suggest a piece of equipment or some sort of solution that could either reduce the risk or completely eliminate it. And a lot of times the policyholder's response would be like, that's great, we don't have the funding for that right now. So one of the big reasons for the program is for MEM to invest in policyholders, help offset that cost so that they can truly invest in safety. The other reason is to find out new technologies. So businesses kind of get stuck in doing their work the same way that they've always done it. Sometimes that's not the safest, and there's constantly new technology coming out that could make things safer. So an obvious benefit is reduction in work comp cost, right? So if you're experiencing claims and we're able to help you put a solution in place where you're not experiencing those claims anymore, we can at least get them lowered, you're gonna end up with lower work comp cost in the long run. There are benefits that policyholders see after they implement some of these things that are pretty profound. A big one is company morale. When your employees see that you're willing to invest in safety, make their jobs safer, make their jobs easier. You know, sometimes some of these solutions are completely eliminating an entire task, and the morale that you gain from that is off the charts. Then the other benefit that we see a lot is just to the bottom line of the business owner. A lot of these solutions take away the need for one employee, two employees, where they can be off doing other work. We've seen some construction companies be able to bid 40%, you know, lower than some of their competitors because of some of the safety equipment. And so, you know, that's something we really want to get across, is it's this safety stuff pays for itself so quickly, not just for the policyholder, but for MEM too. You know, we see the returns on that. The return on investment of this program is pretty profound. So producers play a really large role in the grant program, and that's selling it to the policyholder, helping them understand what it is that we do and why we're doing it. You know, the program is not just free money for safety stuff. It's, you know, we need the producer to help us make sure the policyholder understands it is for critical equipment or solutions that the policyholder needs to make their employees safe. So we love when the agents are really involved in helping the policyholder with the grant process. We do ask that the agent not be the one that actually fills out any of the forms, and that's really due to communication. We communicate with the applicant, the person that filled it out, throughout the whole process, and then for the 2 years after they receive a grant. So it's really important that the policyholder themselves be the one to fill out the application. So the application process for an MEM safety grant looks like this. You're gonna go to the website, you're gonna fill out a short form, which is a little bit of information about your policy, and at that point, you really need to have kind of an idea of what it is that you want to apply for. There is a question on that form that asks what you're intending to apply for. Once that form gets submitted, I'm gonna put you in contact with one of our consultants. They are going to reach out and set up an actual consultation to go over the items that you're wanting to apply for. And then once you've done that, you can start filling out your application. Applications can come in at any time. We accept them every day. Anything that comes in a month is reviewed the following month. So turnaround is pretty quick. You apply anytime in August, you're gonna know by the end of September whether or not you're receiving that grant or not.